for me, I think it's so much fun. I'm always really excited when we can be in the field together. And, you know, I think that we just both enjoy each other's company. So hopefully we can make it a permanent thing soon.
Yeah, I mean, I don't really have a travel buddy except for my dad. So it was really nice traveling with my sister yesterday. It was really different. We really had a lot of fun. So it was definitely a great start to the week.
You always try and make it really relaxed. Obviously, being a Monday of a major, it feels a little different just looking around with everything. But having your bud next to you is always really nice. And, you know, a lot of laughs are out there. And that's what needs to be, just a relaxed atmosphere.
There's obviously some pressure, but she definitely keeps me at ease. You know, she gives me a lot of tips here and there when I need them. She lines me up when I need her. She's always there. So
only during practice rounds, though, not tournament.
Sad face.